pause on federal student loan payments and interest will extend into next year. The federal government has not been collecting or charging interest because of the pandemic, and that policy was set to expire at the end of the month. Today, Education Secretary Betsy DeVos announced an extension until the end of January.